patented harness formula speeds cooling comfort to where it's needed most. Reduces the swelling, soothes the burning, makes life once again worth living. Harms hemorrhoidal suppositories for quick, effective, cooling relief.
Telling it like it is, New Bordeaux. This is WNBX 790.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. All the chalky bastards once already. Look where it got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look at him. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. That's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. You got more stones in the legs than you ever fucking have. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. You ain't proving nothing.
Oh, there. That one made me ring. He's teating up.
Give me the word when you've had enough. Give me the word when you've had enough.
That one made me ring. He's teating up.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green. Picked the wrong man to call out.
I feel warning. Your shape driving's pulling on my fart strings.
All right, all right. You proved your point, you mongo sap.
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. We can talk business there.
Back so soon, then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Alley Gin? Potchain, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
He runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of it.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, that'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on,
once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Stand beyond to hear what the Hunter's got to say. This is the Hunter Speaks.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
So hard to make. The Briar Patch. Good food, good folks, good old-fashioned Southern hospitality.
so-called hippies of San Francisco were not preaching peace yesterday when they protested the arrest of a handful of...
One and he says, I seem to have had an accident, boys. Then he passed the fuck out.
Fucking boat man. I miss that drunk cocksucker.
Maybe he drinks like a fish, and he sure can't run a business for shit.
How's it going?
At least we got to sell decent shine.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Fuck was that noise?
You're gonna tell me everything about Bevers' business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Deep to Barbieri, last seen heading to Robidoux's. Truth. You'd think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Good morning, boy. What the hell's happened?
Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point?
This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
Where now?
units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Motherfucker turned chicken on us.
And return to patrols.
What?
Holy fucking, he's got some.
He's fucking dropping us!
Code 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaged.
Just fucking die already!
You got real police incoming!
Officer request assistance. All units.
He's got me stuck! Motherfucker got me!
To think that
Fucker has me trapped.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Your fucking ears working? Move!
Oh, I got you.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
No trace of
it. I'm not seeing nothing.
What the shit was that?
I am sick to death of this rain.
How you doing, brother?
Thank you.
my bond,
I send this fucker.
It's a gun!
on you.
Take care of her all these years, but I have to plan her funeral? I just can't be expected to handle everything. She was their mother, too.
Oh, Jesus, don't shoot me! We need the police down here!
We'll need some backup.
All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm at Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
Run! Run!
Let's look somewhere else, I guess.
Down undercover. I think I see the suspect. You got real police incoming.
Watch what you're doing.
B, Bevis can't be happy about what you've been... You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. All right, you've got the map. Now get out there and find those stills.
Need some wheels. Burke says you're the only person worth talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Got any moonshine at all.
Most of that shine we lost belonged to us.
You try and pour something on Barbieri, that dead-eyed fucker will find out. Meaning he'll come after not just you and me, but Ma, Penny, kids, everybody. Nah, we gotta get ahead of this.
You could always put it on Buck. Quibble something.
Nah, dipshit. This is all going on you. Huh? Fuck you, and fuck Burke!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Who allegedly killed a man in self-defense in front of his home, has been arrested. According to Dupree's defense attorney, pressure from local civil rights leaders and growing national attention on the case is what motivated the DA to file charges. The Korean War veteran has been released on bail pending trial. Dupree is accused of killing Vietnam veterans Trey McCall and Lamont Harris after the young men knocked on his front door seeking help with a flat tire.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Fucking move.
He ain't letting me move! Got a beat on that dumb some bitch!
Get away!
forward.
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You run with me now.
You think you're going with that?
Ain't no one looking for trouble here.
There's a gun!
Take him down!
He's been shot!
There he is! I'm fucking stuck!
Too late to run now, boy!
Thank you.
take a good hard look at the choices we have right now. Office.